Morning, Friday. I think the energy that Dave was discussing yesterday is hopefully lifting. Come on, people, let's get the energy good. Today I want to introduce you to two very good friends of mine. They should be in everyone's windowsill somewhere in the house, and they can be moved outside in the summer. In fact, this little friend, this is Mr. Harry the House Leek. Can you see him? Yeah? Well, he's an interesting fella, and he's got lots of babies coming off of him here. They used to grow him on the thatched roofs in England to help, they thought, to prevent from fires. I suppose the moisture that they might have held would have kept off. It was sort of a folkloric belief. I don't know the true origins of it, but if you drive past old houses, you'll notice house leeks growing on the roof. But this is a wonderful plant. You can leave this one outside. It doesn't have to be on the windowsill. It likes grotty ground, you know, with rocks and bad, poor soil. But this little lovely fellow will grow into a huge rosette. Harry will. And Harry, I know he doesn't mind. I won't do this to him now because he's too young. If you tear off one of his leaves, and if you have any sort of skin problems like sort of psoriasis or some cold sores or eczema, or any inflammations on the skin, and you just break the leaf open and rub the pulp on, it's fantastic. He's such a good boy, Harry is. So well behaved. A true little British fella. Yeah? Maybe he'll get married soon too, huh? What do you think? A royal plant? I don't know. But our little friend, the house leek, you can take him everywhere, put him in poor soil, you can be mean to him, and he'll always look after your skin. Now, his best friend is Mr. Aloe Vera. He's right here. He's a really interesting chap. Now you see him? He's very small. Yeah, he's very small now, but he grows very big. Now the only difference here between Aloe Vera and the house leek is that Aloe Vera is a must-have for your first aid. It deals with cuts and burns, and you can put it straight on. Dark circles under the eyes. Oh, dear, I haven't been using it this morning. And he keeps growing. You bring him in at the winter. Don't put him out before the frost, before the last frost. Put him in a nice sunny spot, nice dry soil, and it'll look after your skin, and it'll help with all the baddies. Okay? Love you guys. Bye.